How's everybody doing? I'm Oscar Blue for Border Network News and America's Voice. We're live right here and in the courthouse in El Paso. Right here behind me, you see a lot of security right here. We are in the rally of Open Texas Rally. As you see, apparently around 100 people showed up, a little bit more than 100 people showed up, and all of them are protesting Open Texas. Is the claim to open Texas and to immediately come back to operations as normal as possible. There's a lot of business owners. There's, you know, mainstream media right here in the back. And also you've got security right here on my back. You can see them. And there's a lot of people that they are not happy at all with this quarantine. They're not happy at all that now they are, you know, they're sanctioning for not wearing a mask, $500 in California, and also in El Paso is exactly the same amount as $500 a sanction if you don't wear a mask. So other than that, in comparison to what is happening in Mexico, what is happening right now is that if you're driving more than two people in the car, you will get sanctioned. And if you're not wearing a mask, also you will get sanctioned. So this is exploiting and it's getting out of proportion. This is why all these business owners, this is why all these people are right here in El Paso and the Avenue Overland, right here in front of the courthouse, protesting to open Texas. God bless you all. We'll be right back in a few minutes.